for East Harlem Assemblyman Robert Rodriguez. The Democrat was arrested and charged with DWI last week after being pulled over in Colony. Police say that Rodriguez never identified himself as an assembly member. He said he was the vice president of AC Advisory. The firm's website lists him with that title. He'll be arraigned in Colony Town Court tonight.